We have exclusive You Are There video as a police pursuit ends with a 401 takedown. OPP officers force a fleeing van into the concrete divider at Nielsen Avenue, ending a chase that began in Whitby. Two suspects bailed out, but were taken into custody within seconds. The high-speed chase started with a complaint of an impaired driver. No names released yet, no injuries, and no word yet on charges.